What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to... Well, my dad wants to... What time to fly, boy? What is that?
I've got my concealed carry, but I do not carry right now.
Sorry, but I went out with you guys.
Because
my YouTube account is my road
of
life. No, that's where I upload.
No battle we can't win.
To be exact.
The individual freedoms granted by God.
Okay, now it's time to trade teams. I just got in this game.
That's the freedom we will always stand for. We will always fight for.
And we will
for.
Only be able to record for
we
1 hour, right, Daddy? 2 hours. I can only record for 2 hours, so that's pretty long. We will see if I can find the win.
I would only record like 15 minutes at a time.
Tell everyone about it.
Why?
It takes forever to upload. 2 hours.
I got distracted. This is very important. What's the problem? That's a problem. The day in the life of the vice president, so we wanted to make it historically accurate and educational.
Come on, come on.
It also involves my dad, obviously, because Marlon follows him around all day.
He does?
On day. Yes, not in real life.
Energy.
Oh, yeah, not
in real life, there's a lot of droppings in real life.
Yeah. He's not been in Oval Office.
Lord,
what's the name of the person?
Every time someone tries to come out, I hope they just come out. Daddy, how come there isn't an orange thing on the camera?
Power to the people of this country, not just an elite few.
How come that isn't? If I look at the top right, it's
people of this country, a lot of people watch The View, feel just
that's right, of course.
So that's who the book is for.
Okay, but you do recognize that power to the people was not taken by an elite group.
Well, it's a group of protesters.
Power to the people was really about black folks saying we need to take some power so that we can get the vote, so we can get out there and become part of the country. So I just wanted to.
Wait, no, it's not that.
The heartland America feels disenfranchised, so we're all feeling disenfranchised.
Yeah, I don't mind that.
Why do you say that?
No, because when I recorded again,
down the road, the billboards you see, the music lyrics that you guys have talked about so much on this show, people in this country want better from the culture. And I think there are a lot of parents watching this right now, a lot of mothers who don't know what to do. They want to turn it off, but you really can't because you go to the mall Christmas shopping and it's Victoria's Secret black and white posters of women in thongs and bras and the little girls thinking, oh, this is what I'm supposed to be all about.
You know, you're right about that. The only thing I object to with what you said is the heartland in New York City. We object to that also.
We don't know it by walking down Times Square, though, would you?
Excuse me, I don't put those things up.
Right, but I'm saying we as a culture have a responsibility to our young people. And this show is about women's empowerment and strong women. And young girls, I think we need to talk about what's happening to young girls today in this country.
Yes, we do. We also talk about... It opened.
And it isn't just one section of the country. Yeah. We all have concerns, and yet on the other hand, we see that, you know, in some of the parts of the country.